I am a member of Team Jesus Christ. I wear the colors of the cross. I am a competitor now and forever. I play water polo at CSUNB. I am a utility player. Say you're in a tough game and the team is not playing very nice, playing dirty, especially with water polo. There's a lot that goes on under the water. I'm a Christian competitor, and as such, I face my challenger with the face of Christ. Kind of having that constant reminder that we are Christians and we're doing it for God helps us to play a better game. FCAA is a great tool to open your eyes and open your heart to what God has to say.
The FCAA is an organization called the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, and the reason why we focus on athletes and coaches is because we see the impact and the influence that they have on their campuses. Why can't they use their influence to benefit Christ? We deal mostly with junior high, high school, and college students and athletes, and right now in Monterey, Santa Cruz, and San Benito counties, we have 16 huddles, which is what the groups are called, and we minister to over 300 children or kids, young adults, each week.
We meet just to fellowship and to learn about God and to try and help focus on how we can live our lives for God. I will give my all the time. I do not give up, I do not give in. The athletic stance comes in because the way we learn it is very aggressive. Just like in sports very aggressive.
And so one of the things that FCAA does is we have what's called the four C's, and that's coaches, camps, campuses, and community. And those are the four ways that we try to get our huddle members involved. And like I said, one of them is community. And so if you're doing your huddle, that's great, but we really want you to go out in the community and let people know that you're out there and you're doing good things and you're trying not just to help your campus and your fellow huddle members, but you want to be a part of your community as well.
I do not trust in myself. I do not boast in my abilities or believe in my own strength. I rely solely on the power of God,